So special. There is a team of tow trucks waiting to move anybody who is not parked where they need to be. And so if you are one of those persons in a driveway, in an inappropriate place, somewhere you know you're not supposed to be, you better give your neighbor your offering, and you need to give your neighbor an extra offering. I know somebody in here, you didn't even come in a car. But because I'm raising this offering, you're just looking for an opportunity to get it. I got to go take care of my car. You don't have a car. Sit down. But if you are inappropriately parked, your car may not be there. Leave your offering, y'all. Leave your offering. How many of you are glad for what God has done for you? Now, how many of you are glad to do something for God on tonight? Challenges of Christmas are great. West Angeles has reached out to our brothers and sisters in the Philippines. We have blessed our brothers and sisters in Haiti. We are saved and given to save Africa's children during the holidays. It's time to bless the work of the Lord. We've got guests who have come from literally across the world at great cost. And we want to make sure that they're taken care of and that they are appreciated. Did you all leave your offering? Leave your offering, your car might be there when you get there. The Lord has touched your heart to give a gift. Pray about it. Seek God regarding your giving. I need 100 people to give $50 on tonight. 100 people to give a $50 gift to the support of the work of the Lord. I know you're glad that we did not sell tickets to this event. But I know you're not the kind of person who would dare walk in here and get blessed and let others sacrifice that you might have this experience and not give something to the work of the Lord. If you'll join me by giving a $50 gift, please stand wherever you may be. Sister Blake and I are going to give at least $100 on tonight. We need your help. We need your generosity. We need your liberality. We need your support. We need you. West Angeles needs you. Will you help us by sharing on tonight? A gift of $50 or more, you'll share it and you'll give for the support of the work of the Lord. I need to see at least 20 more people standing with that gift, saying, Pastor, I support you. I stand with you. I'm excited about this night. Listen, West Angeles always has good music. Always has good music. But this was the night we wanted to share it with you. If you're grateful and if you're thankful, the Lord loves a cheerful giver. Stand with that gift in hand. All over the room. All over the room. $50 is a small sum. I sometimes say that you should give to the work of the Lord a tithe of all your Christmas giving. You give $500 worth of gifts on Christmas, then you ought to give the Lord a special $50 gift to show the Lord that you recognize that it's His birthday. Anyone else who will give a gift of $50? Pastor, I could not do that, but I will give a gift of $20. If you can give a gift of $20 on tonight, please stand. Please stand. I'll help you, Bishop. I'll help West Angeles. I want West Angeles to do this again. I'm going to show my appreciation, my gratitude, by giving a special gift of $20. I need 100 people to join those who are already standing. That's a small gift. You spent more than that for dinner today. Now show your appreciation to the Lord, who is the giver of every good and perfect gift. Stand with that $20 gift, ready to share. Show your gratitude to the Lord. Can I get 50 other people to stand? 50 more people, a gift of $20. Please stand. Please stand. Don't make me beg you now. I'm not going to stand up here more than 30 or 40 minutes trying to get y'all to do this. I got stuff to do. I want to enjoy this concert. A $10 gift. Stand, please. Stand, please. Stand, please. It's embarrassing to beg you like this. But it'd be more embarrassing not to have enough money to pay these folk who come to sing for us tonight. Look at your neighbor and say, don't embarrass him now. Everybody who'll give anything, any amount, please stand. Any gift that you can, please stand. I just know nobody is going to come and not give anything. Somebody sitting down near you, look over at him and say, you can give something. Now grab them in the collar and stand up on their feet. Hold it. If you'll give anything, please stand. Please stand. Please stand. Something to make me stop talking. Clap your hands, everybody, and give praise to the Lord. Lord, so many times we must be urged and pushed to do what we should do, what is good for us and what will bring blessings into our lives. And we know you love the cheerful giver, and so forgive us for our hesitation. We understand how much you've done, and dear Lord, we love you and we praise you and thank you for all that you are. And with joy in our hearts, we share with your work. We bless your work. Bless us now so that in the future we may do even more for you. Thank you for giving yourself to us. Now let us give ourselves to you in Jesus' name. Thank God. Lift up that gift. Say, dear Lord, this gift is a testimony of your goodness to me. I praise you that you've enabled me to do this. And dear Lord, if you keep on blessing me, I'll do more in the future. Amen. Clap your hands and praise God for the privilege of giving. Be seated, please. While the choir sings, the ushers will serve you. Now, don't put that money back in your pocket. Don't make me come down there. Give as unto the Lord.
Thank you. coming to West Angeles singing since 1982. When they gave me an opportunity to sing one song, and they whispered in my ear, only one, because Bishop Blake doesn't know you. It's not always an easy thing to minister, but God. Somebody say, but God. Somebody say, but God. It's in the hands of God. And if I take care of his business, I don't hear anybody. If I take care of his business, he has made a promise that he would step in and take care of mine. West Angeles, somebody get up and just scream. Just get up and scream. I mean all throughout the balcony, all on the stairs. I want every born again person to get up and scream now. Let's see what you got.
He's greater than Mae L. Nobody like him.
Yes, yeah. I call you holy. Your name is holy. You are so holy to me. Help me sing, say, I call you holy. Your name is holy. Holy you are, and holy. righteous. How great is our God? Sing with me, how great is our God, and all will see how great is our God.
Say, I'm not the one.
hands.
Where my Savior died. Down where the cleansing from sin I cry. And then the whole sea I hung. It was there to my heart was the blood of Christ. Somebody say, oh. I am so wondrously saved from sin. Jesus so sweetly abides within. It was there at the cross where he took me in. Has me singing. Oh, precious fountain that saved me from my sin. I am so glad that I entered in. It was there Jesus saved me, and he keeps me clean. That's why I'm singing. Come to this fountain so rich and sweet. I know some of you too young to know this. Cast thy poor soul at the Savior's feet. If you plunge in today, you'll be made complete. And you'll be singing.
Sorry, I went someplace else. I want to give honor to God. Y'all can be seated. I want to give honor to God for his grace. Because I'm saved by his power divine. I'm saved. God knew life sublime. Some of y'all too young to know this song. Life now is sweet, and my joy is complete, for I'm saved, saved, oh, 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 oh. I give honor to the presiding prelate of the Church of God in Christ, the bishop and pastor of West Angeles Church of God in Christ, to the one and only Bishop Charles E. Blake. Now, I got a problem with that because that's not the way they taught me to do it in Church of God in Christ. They taught me that when you mention the servant of the Lord who has dedicated his life to the servitude of the people of God, we stand on our feet and give God glory. Somebody praise God for Bishop Charles E. Blake. And as you remain standing, you've got to praise God for the woman at his side. You've got to praise God for
Lady Mae Blake, somebody scream and give God praise. You may be seated. Into all of the body, all of the ministers, everyone, your saints and friends and sinners too. Because there's some sinners in this room. But we're going to change that by the end of this night. I thank God for allowing me to be here. I really do, because I'm telling you, it's been 2013 has been a glorious year. And I refuse to call it anything else than other than that, because I'm tired of us griping at the end of every year about how bad the year was. He gave us 365 days, and we owe him a praise. My mother passed away in January. Suddenly passed away. And then 5 days later, her only sibling, my aunt, passed away. We buried the two of them in 3 days' time. Throughout the year, two of my cousins died. Then 4 weeks ago, my father died. Singing glory to his name, precious name, Baba. Glory to his name, precious name. And I promised God last year, at the end of last year, I promised God in December, I will not complain again. Not knowing what I was going to run into in January and February. And my father died 4 weeks ago suddenly. Blood clot to the heart. I just sat with the man just a few days before. And I heard them as they coded him. For they kept the phone on while they were working on him. And heard the doctor say, we lost him. I had to call my siblings and tell them, 2 o'clock in the morning, that dad's gone. What are you going to do? I'm going to bless God. Because I made a promise that I would not complain this year. Some of y'all don't understand. Then 2 weeks ago, I go into the room. My grandmother lives with me. She's 93. Holy Ghost filled woman. Laying hands on everything that moves. Jumping up and running through the church. And I went in to bring her breakfast, and her door was locked. The Lord said, get down on your knees and call her. Because I called her for 20 minutes and she didn't answer. And as I got down, I put my ear to the floor and I said, Nana. And I heard her say, I can't move, I'm in pain. I broke the door down off the hinges to find her laying on the floor. Suffered a stroke. She's in the nursing home today. Glory to his name. Precious name. Glory to his name. Precious name. There to my heart was the blood applied. I'll keep singing glory to his name. We've been sitting in shifts with my grandmother because we don't want her to be left alone. And all my grandmother does, she can't use her left side. The mouth is sagging on the left side. But that right side. And she still has a speech. It's a little slurred. But she still goes, hi, yeah, 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 yeah. Nana, how do you feel? I feel wonderful. God is blessing me in every way. Y'all got to hear what I'm telling you. And it took everything in me to come here today. But I want you to know that there's no sadness in my heart. God showed me that my mother and father were promoted this year. They've gone where I've got to go. And while I'm down here, I still owe God some more praise. Anybody in this place want to praise God? Can I just get somebody who's grateful? Forget about the crowd. Some one person that's grateful to give God the glory that's due unto his name. Is that the best you can do? Is that the best you can do? I'm sorry. I'm probably taking too long. Just one bishop, just do this. If I'm taking too long on the slide, do this. Just don't let nobody see you do it. Okay, we ain't practiced nothing. Tragedies commonplace. There are all kinds of diseases and people are slipping away. God knows this economy's down and people can't get enough pay. But as for me, folks without homes are living out in the streets with drug habits. Some say that they just can't eat. There are murders and robbers. No place seems to be safe. You've been my protection. You've been my protection. You've been my protection. Every step of the way. Jesus, thank you, Lord, for all you've done. Thank you. It should have been me. Should have been me outdoors. I shouldn't have any food and shouldn't have any clothes. Or just alone without a friend. I should have been just another number that had a tragic end. But you didn't see fit to let none of these things be. Every day by your power, Most High King, keeping me. So I want to say thank you, Lord, for all you've done. Got a story to tell about some things that I've been through, but I'm healed. Oh, I'm healed. God, I want to sing in this place. Had some ups and some downs. Oh,
was leveled to the ground, but I'm healed. Oh, I'm healed. And I had to wrestle all night long, and wondering what went wrong. But I'm healed. Oh, I'm healed. Had some sunshine and some rain, heartaches and some pain. I'm healed. Oh, I'm healed. Have a story to tell about some things that I've been through, but I'm healed. Oh, I'm healed. Had some ups and some downs, and I'm level to the ground, but I'm healed. Oh, I'm healed. Had to wrestle all night and wondered what went wrong, but I'm healed. Oh, I'm healed. Had some sunshine and some rain, heartaches and some pain. I'm healed. Oh, I'm healed. Got a story.
Got a story to tell. Some things that I've been through, but I'm healed.
Oh,
I'm healed.
Help me say it. I had some sunshine. To wrestle,
to wrestle all night long,
and I wonder,
wonder what went wrong, but I'm healed.
But I'm healed, yeah.
Oh, I'm healed.
Yes.
And some sunshine and some rain, heartache and some pain. I'm healed.
Oh, I'm healed.
My God is good.
Delivered.
Delivered.
He set my soul.
I'm going to tell you,
The reason why I sang those songs was to keep from crying. I was trying to pick myself up. What do you do when you've done all you can? Seems like it's never enough. Tell me, what do you say when your friends turn away? You're All alone. Tell me, what do you give when you've given your all? And it seems like you can't make it through. Well, you nothing left to do. You just stand and watch the Lord see you through. After you've done all you can, you just stand. future. Come on, just give it up for Pastor Donnie McClurkin. Hallelujah. Everyone stand. You may be having trouble standing. You may be having trouble even surviving. But Jesus said, I'm come that you might have life, and that more abundantly. Some of you must admit that what I'm living now is not the abundant life. I'm not pursuing the destiny that God would have me to pursue. I'm not the person that God would have me to be. But the Bible says, as many as received him, to them gave he power to become sons of God, even as many as believe on his name. I don't want anybody to walk. This is not a secular show. This is a worship service. Souls are hanging in the balance. You thought you were coming for a concert, but you really were coming to be born again, to be forgiven, to have the life that the Lord would have you to have. I want to pray for somebody who does not know the Lord. I want to pray for somebody who's not saved, whose sins are not forgiven. Every head is bowed. If you would say, preacher, I need the Lord in my life. I want to be saved. I want my sins forgiven. I want to come to Jesus Christ. Lift your hand and hold it high. If that's you, you've been touched by what you've heard. The Spirit of the Lord has been dealing with your heart, dealing with your mind. Coming to the end of the year 2013, you want to start 2014 off right. That's with God in your heart. And Jesus Christ in your life. Lift that hand, please. If that's you, if you would say, preacher, I want to be saved. I'll pray for you right where you are, right where you stand. Every sin you've ever committed can be forgiven, and you can leave this place with new life. Lift those hands, if that's you. The Lord, I pray for every uplifted hand. For everybody in this room who says, I want to know Jesus. I want my sins forgiven. I need a change. Dear Lord, I pray that this night they will never be the same, and that they will leave this place as the person you would have them to be. Everybody repeat this prayer after me. Dear Lord, I'm sorry for my sin. Please forgive me for the wrong I've done and the wrong I have been. I want to be saved. I believe that Jesus is the Son of God. I believe he died for my sin. I believe he arose from the dead. I accept Jesus Christ as my Lord and as my Savior. And I give my life to him. And I thank you, Lord. I'm forgiven. I'm saved. I have new life. Come on and praise God for your new life. For your salvation. Confess with your mouth the Lord Jesus. Believe in your heart that God has raised him from the dead, and you shall be saved. If the Lord came into your life, if you're already saved, look at your neighbor and say, Jesus Christ is my Savior and the Lord of my life. Come, Brother Jason White, stand with me for a moment. Anybody you want to recognize tonight before we close?
Well, haven't you enjoyed yourself on this great night? Hallelujah. We thank you and we appreciate you so much. You're faithful every year to come and be with us here.
at this great, 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 great concert every year. Can you help me appreciate this great mass choir? Faithful week after week, day after day. Our choirs sing every Sunday. We've got about 8 different choirs that minister week after week, and about 2 rehearsals a week, and this great group of people are faithful to each and every rehearsal. And I love them and cherish them so much. Appreciate them. This great band over here. Great, 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 great band. Hallelujah. Our musical director, the one and only Mr. Michael Burrell. Come on, wave at the people, Brother Nelson Jackson. The Newble brothers, Jimmy and Mike Newble. Freddie Boom Boom Fluellen over there in the corner. I think Brother Dana Hammonds is over there, and the one and only Mr. Eric Walls on guitar. Come on, let's appreciate our great orchestra. Where's Brother Jonathan Coleman? I'm sure he's there. Come on out here. This is our executive coordinator of our whole music department. He works diligently with me to put this concert on for us every year. I just want to appreciate you. Can you help me honor our pastor? He is so faithful in allowing us to have this great, 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 great night. I give you a great God bless you. I'll see you next year. Will we see you next year? God bless you.
A very special service is scheduled for 1 week, Wednesday night. It's coming Wednesday night. Our annual candlelight service will take place at the North Campus. A very special service that West Angeles has held for 20 or more years. Blessed to the people, a blessing to the work of the Lord, inspiring to our hearts. One of the messages that I share in that service is that a candle loses none of its light when it lights another candle. And an individual loses none of their light when they light someone else's life up. Dear Lord, I thank you for this night, for all the good things you've done, all the wonderful things we've heard. Thank you for our musical guests, dear Lord, that have come from afar to minister to us. Our hearts have been blessed. We leave this place rejoicing. Bless us, dear Lord, to share the joy, to share the light, and to share the salvation. In Jesus' name, thank God. Let the church say amen. Greet your neighbor and say, God bless you and I love you with the love of the Lord. Hold it for a moment, please.
Now listen here. Stop where you are. Brother Donnie McClurkin and Sister Leandra Johnson wants to sing one more song together. Will you stay to listen to them? I can't hear you. Will you stay to hear them? Come on, let's welcome Pastor Donnie McClurkin and Sister Leandra Johnson as they do Special Gift. And after that, you are dismissed. Come on, come on. They're coming, they're coming. I'll tell you, this is a treat. This is a treat. Oh, come on, let's give them a hand as they come.
Heaven sent me a wonderful, very special, beautiful gift. Heaven sent me a very wonderful, supernatural, special friend. Help me say, special friend. Now